Munch House and releasing that late trailer. Come on, what was that about? It's easy blaming Michael Gambon's bad acting choices on you, but now you've gone too far and earned an angry rant or two. I planned my semester around that November day, but you took it away from me and now I have to wait. I wouldn't put it past you, but the news was quite a blow. Even you guys can admit this crap is pretty low. You can push back the release date, but you can't push back a fury. You know that you've upset the fans. Do you really think you'll make more money? And now I wish I had the strength to boycott that new movie. What if we all just stayed home? Then I bet you'd be sorry. But you're taking advantage. You know herring is our weakness.
Oh, damn.